I've never seen a touchdown in the flesh. Finally, Super Bowl will play in New Jersey. And of course, my man's obsessed. In a football town, no Orleans envy. But everybody's like tight end, first down, punt and interception, field goal, cut back, defensive line formation. We don't care. All these replays are a bit extreme, but everybody's like Russell Wilson, please don't get an injury. Bailey Thomas, Manning's gonna unleash. We don't care. Pete Carroll looks like Owen Wilson there. And we watch commercials. It's just in our blood. The game alone just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. What's in that cooler? You can tailgate for me, cause baby it's cold. And Bruno Mars is on TV. The fans are coming here in droves. The best part of Super Bowl is the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we hate overtime, except with Tom Brady. And all the news is like snowstorms, gridlock, Tebow in the press room, beer runs, man caves, overbooked hotel rooms. We don't care. We've put money on both the teams, and everybody's like Vince Lombardi. Who the heck is that guy? Timeout holding, no one's really moving. We don't care. Call us when the halftime show is there. Our guys are loyal. Go have another bud. The game alone just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Share that guacamole. Give this recipe to me. It's made with fiber.